Hello AgriPitch family. Today I am going to discuss some important question on custard apple. Without wasting any time, let's start. Question number 1. Hexagonal marking is seen in which ananas species? Here the options are Ramphal, Soursop, Artemoya and Cherimoya. Here the right answer is option A, Ramphal. Then question number 2. Edible portion of custard apple. Here the options are pericarp, mesocarp, endocarp, and both A and B. Here the right answer is option A, both. Pericarp. Then question number 3. Best fruit among the ananas species. Here the options are Ramphal, Soursop, Artemoya and Cherimoya. Here the right answer is option D, Cherimoya. How I remember this name Cherimoya? Actually Cherimoya is otherwise known as Hanuman Phal. So Hanuman is best, that's why best fruit among the ananas species is Cherimoya. So you can interlink this Cherimoya with Hanuman Phal. So if you interlink this option, then you can easily remember the name. Then question number 4. Most favorite fruit in India among the ananas species. Here the options are Annona reticulata, Annona muricata, Annona squamosa, Annona diversifolia. Here the right answer is option C, Annona squamosa. Then question number 5. Naturally fruit set in Annona fruit. Here the options are 1 to 8%, 9 to 18%, 9 to 18%, then 19 to 28%. Sorry, this is 28%. Then option D, 29 to 38%. Here the right answer is option A, 1 to 8%. Generally in Annona fruit 2 to 3% fruit set is occur. So 2 to 3% in between 1 to 18%. That's why option A is correct. Then question number 6. Seed viability in Annona fruit. Options are 2 to 3 years, 3 to 4 years, and then 4 to 5 years, then 5 to 6 years. Here the right answer is option B, 3 to 4 years. Then question number 7. Naturally hybrid species. Here the options are option A, Annona reticulata, Annona muricata, Annona artemoya and Annona diversifolia. Here the right answer is option C, Annona artemoya. It is a naturally cross in between Annona squamosa cross with Annona cherimola. Then question number 8. Growth curve in Annona. Options are single segment growth curve, double sigmoid and triple sigmoid and none of the above. Here the right answer is option B, double sigmoid. Question number 9. APK-CA1 is a hybrid of banana which is developed through, here the options are mutation, clonal selection, hybridization and tissue culture. Here the right answer is developed through clonal selection. Then question number 10. Prithvi Phalambu is a cross of, here the options are option A, Anana reticulata cross with Anana cherimola, then option B, Anana squamosa with Anana cherimola, then option C, Anana artemoya cross with Anana cherimola, then option D, Anana diversifolia cross with Anana cherimola. Here the right answer is, here the right answer is option B, Anana squamosa with Anana cherimola. Prithvi Phalambu is otherwise known as artemoya. This is the cross of Prithvi Phalambu. Here I have finished the 10 question. Then stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.